can't believe these guys haven't got a microphone and they're like level 15. Or maybe they can't.
Last stop when you're ready to roll.
Can anyone hear me?
As usual, Vlad went light on the information. Cameras and carts. Shit.
Down on the ground! Get down on the ground! No! Hands up! No sudden
right.
movement!
Let's get set.
Thank you.
lead shot.
Vlad's reputation will rise. You guys will get a nice little payday from this.
I've got no idea what's going on here.
I say good job!
I will be using you men again.
Vlad is on the rise like a fucking Sputnik!
Vlad's reputation will rise.
Now we party! Party, party!
I don't know how you can't hear me because I've got my music all the way down. I'm not Skyping while I'm doing this as well. Crazy. Yeah, I want that. able to change it. Yeah, but I haven't played this game before, lads. I just downloaded it. But I've turned it down now, so you should be able to hear me. I can't hear anyone in the stream, though. On the actual game itself, so I don't know if they've actually got a headset. I don't know how they're playing the game without communicating, because I thought this game you need to communicate. It's just basically like playing Battlefield 4 or Battlefield 3. You need to know what everyone's doing. Level 2, we've been playing it for like 10 minutes.
Go for cash registers, display cases, the occasional safe. Get enough money to satisfy Vlad and clear out. Don't hang around. It's an easy gig.
Stay down!
long as you got him under control.
Woohoo! Be prepared.
The fucking assault team. We meet them here yesterday.
Shank, follow me.
My six. We've got Melissa hostage.
Dallas.
Hey,
come
Dallas.
On.
Dallas. Come with me.
My six.
Yeah, we pulled it off. Fantastic.
Vlad's reputation will rise. You guys will get a nice little payday from this.
I say, good job! I will be using you men again.